Mitsubishi Lancer was dropped following the 2017 model year. And the Japanese automaker has no intention of reviving the compact sedan, though the subcompact Mirage is still around. Its main focus now is on crossover, such as the all-new Mitsubishi Outlander and 2022 Eclipse Cross. But there was a time when Mitsubishi itself had sedan like Lancer along with the Gallant. That's all in the past, but it never hurts to imagine what could have been. Rendering artist Eno Gabriel Gonzalez has created his vision of what the Lancer could have been today if it remained in production. In fact, Gonzalez originally created this design a few years ago as a direct successor to the Disease 8 generation and has now updated everything to better showcase the Japanese automaker's latest styling language. Thanks for watching and give your comment below.